New at 6, more than 817 years to life. That's how long a Shasta County man will remain behind bars for 86 child sex crimes. We reported in April that this man, Mattea, was found guilty of sexually assaulting 2 5-year-olds. District Attorney Stephanie Bridges says that the victims and their family members spoke at today's sentencing. One of the victims said they feel relief, but that the trauma and abuse does not end in the courtroom for them.